I'm the director of Keep Liberty Beautiful, and one of our really our objects of our program is to help people understand better how to take care of the earth and really keep it healthy. And so Earth Day is just a natural day for us to go out and try to educate the public. And for us, this event is our 9th year, and it's grown from about 300 people coming to about 1,100, 1,200 people coming. And it's just a great opportunity because so many businesses, organizations help us host these booths and these games and activities that we have. And so we have almost 300 volunteers helping make this event happen today. And it gives everybody the opportunity to find out more about litter prevention, about water conservation, about recycling and waste reduction, and also about stormwater pollution. Just so many topics that really make a difference for our Earth. I think it's a great time for them to learn at an early age how important their actions are in making the Earth healthy. And it's the choices that they make every day that will really make a long-term difference. It actually enhances a lot of the other programs that we do during the year. We do citywide cleanups in the spring and the fall in every city in Liberty County. And we also do Adopt Liberty programs. We have over 40 groups that have adopted specific roads that they keep up with each quarter. We also have recycling fairs that for household hazardous waste items each quarter, and which is a really important event because it gets out several tons of waste that would have ended up in landfills. So many projects that we do, this helps educate them about why those are important. So much of our waste, and I think sometimes people don't realize how much waste we create. We create pounds of waste almost every day, each person. And if we don't recycle, then that ends up in landfills. And right now, there's really not a lot of space for more landfills, and most people don't want a landfill being created next to where they live or where they work, and so we have to find ways to reduce the amount of waste.